more glowy. So I'm going to cool the outside. Want it to stay in a nice round shape. Start glowing. I want to blow it out at the top first. So I blow a little bit and then cool down the bottom. Any sort of contact with the glass is going to take heat up. So the bubble's going to expand up at the top first. When I get it blown out here at the top, I'm going to start putting a little dent in it. This is called the scoring mark. It's where we're going to take it off of the pipe once I get the bowl blown out and the foot on it.
Thank you.
take it off the pipe so that we can start working on opening the bowl. Do that. I'm going to attach a rod down here and break it off of here where the scoring would be.
Interesting.
Hello.
Straight, and then wrap a little band of black glass